After switching on the vibrating table, the completely vibrating so the table should be subjected to the vibration. The conical shape of the concrete that will be or subjected to vibration comes to in a flat end like this. The time taken for the conical shape to the flat can be measured, and this one is the procedure for the